The monkey and the crocodile. Once upon a time, there lived monkey in a berry tree beside the river. One day, a crocodile came across the river. It saw the monkey on the tree and asked for some juicy berries. From that day onward, they both became close friends, and the crocodile would daily come back to the monkey for berries. They both would use to have fun lot. They both would use to have lots of fun together. Sometimes the monkey would sit on the crocodile's back and go around the river. Once the crocodile asked the monkey to get him some berries for his wife. The monkey plucked some berries and gave them to the crocodile. When his wife tasted the berries, he grew curious to taste the monkey's heart. He asked crocodile to invite monkey for lunch their place so that he can eat the monkey's heart. The crocodile became very sad. The next day, crocodile asked the monkey to sit on his back and started to his house. As they reached the middle of the river, the crocodile told the monkey about his wife's plan. The smart monkey said that he left his heart in the tree. The foolish crocodile took him back to the tree. As they came back, the monkey jumped off the crocodile's back and reached the tree. The monkey told the crocodile that he made mistake by trusting him. The monkey used its intelligence to save his life, and the crocodile, because of its stupidity, lost both the great friend and the sweet berries.